Greetings, humanity of our world. We are anonymous. In news, which corrupt corporate mainstream media will not explain. The National Guard have been brought in to control the spreading protests across the United States of America. Following the ruling on the court case involving Darren Wilson's so-called innocence in the shooting of Michael Brown, who was killed, communities have demonstrated their frustrations with the police in general. New York, Seattle, Washington DC, Georgia, Oregon, Cleveland, and California. In the San Francisco Bay Area, all were witness to largely peaceful protests. Ferguson saw 44 arrests in the town, and Oakland, California, saw unrest. In other areas, it was largely protesters blocking traffic in demonstration. In California, protesters gathered on the US 101 freeway, bringing traffic to a halt with their demonstrations across the lanes. LAPD arrived within minutes to chase and round them up onto an overpass. In New York, thousands took to the streets of Manhattan, occupying Union Square and marching through Times Square, also peacefully holding up traffic. Elsewhere, in Cleveland, a similar story unfolded, while in Minneapolis, it is reported, a car struck one protester and continued to plow through the crowd. It is said that around 2,200 National Guard soldiers have been deployed to assist the police in keeping order, as protesters chanted, "No justice," and "Hands up, don't shoot." The protests reflect the general consensus of the dissatisfaction with the justice system, referring to police shootings and brutality in their own communities. While Darren Wilson states to the corrupt corporate-owned ABC news station that things could not have been done differently, and, "The reason I have a clean conscience is because I know I did my job right." Really? Not even a blind man would have believed that. The corrupt corporate-owned puppet, Barack Obama, has condemned the protests as no excuse for the destructive behavior. While overseas, in the war-torn Gaza, a solidarity emerged in support for the protests in Ferguson and across the states. "We understand your moral outrage. We empathize with your hurt and anger. We understand the impulse to rebel against the infrastructure of a racist capitalist system that systematically pushes you to the margins of humanity," read one banner in the Gaza. A federal rights investigation is currently underway, in conjunction with a federal investigation, to see if there is any basis for the accusations of discriminatory behavior, and if there are any emerging patterns. We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. To the FBI. Do you think we are stupid? To former chief of police of Ferguson. RKKK members. We see a pattern, which your so-called investigations want to erase. But guess what? Too late. Game over. To the FBI. You will be next. Expect that.